Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going to install UXY plot and also plot a simple function. For this I am going I start Visual Studio and use new project. Use Windows form application, C# Windows form application, and call it UXY plot and use it in one place. And then and under tools you are selecting NuGet project manager and manage and manage package and in this one the filter is all, and you are in search. You are writing OXY plot, and it opens a site. And here you are going down and select OXY plot for Windows and use install. And it is selected, choose OK. Down here in output, you can see that it's installing the packages. And the install of both is successfully, and it's finished. Then close, double click on the form, and deselect the properties and select the solution. on the references. The OXY plot and OXY plot Windows forms has appeared. It should appear here too. But we are adding using OXY plot and also using OXY plot Windows forms. And inside here, we can write our project codes. We are using OXY OXY plot dot Windows form dot plot view equal PV equal plot view new, it must be new plot view. Okay, and we are adding to PV dot location equal new point of 0.0 and PV dot size equal new size of 500 and 500, and it is R plot window. I can use it 200 500 to 250, and then I am using this dot contain controls dot add of PV. This is pointing of our form, and we are going to add our plot window inside that. Now I am going to use PV model equal new plot model, and I am going to use braces and write title equal example, and then I am going to use function series, and it doesn't recognize it. It doesn't appear. I am going to right click on it and speech, actions, and using XY plot series. Now it has been as a global function or variable, new function. Now it appear here, series, and I am going to use the fs dot points. Add new data point 0.0 and use the same fs points add. New data point of 10 and 10 and we are going to add it in our plot model dot series dot add of fs. Okay, what we are doing, we make a function series of fs, and in fs we are going to add two points, one from origin and then the second point is 10 and 10 as xy, and we are going to put those points inside our plot windows, and it's going to be a line. When we are debugging, place an error, I cannot see using this one, it has appeared. If I deselect, okay. Now it's going F5. No, on that one because I had forgotten setting a semicolon. Okay. Now you can see our plot area and the line. It is our plot area and the line from 0 till to 10 and y axis 0 to 10. And the wide is 500 and the height is 250. Okay, now I can use a simple function. I am going to use a PV model dot series dot add of new function series of math dot sign of math sign from 0 to 10 with 0.1 offset, and I am going to give in the graph name sine x, and I am going to use the same copy paste. This time I am using cosine, and I am using another tan. Okay, when we are running, it's going to give us trace that color is sine, that color is cosine, and that color is tan, because the tan of 90 is infinite. That is because it's look like so, but we can use here to 1 for tangents. And we are running and it is the tangents is going to up. Okay, if you want to see better, you are going to use the -1, 2, 1, and you are seeing the graph that it is going like so. We can use instead we can use the exponential and the math. Dot x e of x, and this one I am going to use ln log and use log. And zero, it's infinite. I am using 0.1 and I am running. And it is exponential and it is a log. Then I am going to use this one as 1 and 1, can see them better. Okay, the point we can use it one on one, and we run again. Now you can see that exponential is up here and logarithm is going there. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you in next tutorial when we can plot a custom function. See you on next